Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about differential equations. So now I will show you how to answer. First, in this situation, we need to find about complementary solutions and particular solutions. So in this situation, about complementary solution, I will put about y of y c x and similar particular solution. I will put about y b x. Now, I will go to complementary solutions. So I will put about e to the power of lambda s. So if I do first derivative, you got about lambda e to the power of lambda s. And then I will go to second derivative, and that should be about lambda square e to the power of lambda s. So we go back to this equation in here. This one equals to number zero because this is about complementary solution. So that's why we don't have the value of zero in here. Now we put this one, we change in here. This one we change for here. This one we change for here. And now we have e to the power of lambda s. We do about factorization. So you got about lambda square minus lambda minus number 5 equals to number 0. So that means we just have this one equals to number 0, and now we have two solutions. That's it about lambda equals to 1 plus the square root of number 21 over 2, and the second one. That's about the negative. So, complementary solution in here. We will got about C1 e to the power of this one multiply with s, and we have C2, and we have 1 minus the square root of number 21 over 2. So we just finished about complementary solution. Now we go to particular solutions. About particular solutions, we see that we have s and we have e to the power of 3s. So that means we will put about a1 plus a2 s, and we have a3, and we have e to the power of 3s. So in this situation, we have y. Now if we do first derivative, you got about a2 plus 3a3 e to the power of 3s, and we have the second one. That's about 9a3 e to the power of 3x. Now we go back to this equation in here. So we put this one go in here, this one go in here, and this one go in here. And now we need to simplify everything followed by the terms. So about e to the power of 3x, we got about 9 plus 3 minus 5 multiplied with a 3. So that should be about 9 plus 3 minus 5. And we have a 3 e to the power of 3x. The next one, we have a 2 minus 5, a 2. Sorry, about x, we just have only negative 5 a 2 x. So we got about negative 5 a 2 x. About nothing, that's about the constant. So we have negative number 5 a 1 and negative a 2. So I will put about like this. So 9 plus 3 minus 5, you got about 7. So we compare for the result. That's it in here. So if we look carefully about this one, we see that 7a3 equal to number 2. So we got about a3 equals to 2 over 7. I made a mistake. This should be about negative number 3. So this is about 1. So we got about a3 equals to number 2. Now about s, we have negative 5a2 and we have s. So we got this one, negative 5a2 equals to number 1. So we have a2 in here equals to negative 1 over 5. And the last one, we don't have any constant in here. So that means this one equals to number 0. But a2, we got about negative 1 over 5. So we put this one go to the right. And we have a1, that's about 1 over 25. And now we input a3, a2, and a1. Go back to this one. So we put this one go in here. a2, that's about negative 1 over 5. a3 is about 2. And now we combine the answer. So we have complementary solution. That's it in here. Plus particular solution. That's it in here. And this is the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.